Naomi, daughter of Nollywood actress Sikira Tosindodo, and Valerie Onyekwere, daughter of Nollywood actor Kanayo Okanayo, have graduated from Babcock University in Ogun State. The duo were among 2,169 graduates who bagged various degrees in a virtual convocation ceremony held by the varsity on Thursday, August 20th. Born Tayo Odueke, Sikira took to Instagram on Friday, August 21st, to express her happiness. "To the best daughter a mother could hope for, I still can't believe you are graduating. It has been such a wonderful trip this last few years. We have had our tougher moments, but I love you so much. I respect your strong will and appreciate your gorgeous smile," the 43-year-old wrote. Naomi also expressed her appreciation to God and her mother for completing a phase in her life. "They say the delay isn't denial. I am so grateful for the end of this chapter. I am super grateful to God, the best mother ever," she wrote on Instagram. To celebrate, Sikira Tosindodo surprised Naomi with a money-themed cake. Congratulatory messages have filled Sikiratu's Instagram timeline from colleagues like Mercy Aigbe, Biodun Okewo, Mide Martins, Fawzat Abeni Balogun, Olaito Ogunbile, and fans. Meanwhile, Kanayo revealed that Valerie, his first daughter, studied computer science. The 53-year-old shared pictures and a video of his daughter dancing in a convocation gown. "Hello friends, my daughter Valerie Uluaku Onyekwere was among the graduates who had their virtual convocation ceremony today at Babcock University, BSc Computer Science. Please, plenty shout out though to my firstborn," he captioned the post. Babcock's graduating students comprised 1,686 undergraduates and 483 postgraduates, out of which 63 of them made first class. The Department of Christian Religious Studies in the School of Education and Humanities produced the overall best students, Olayemi Oluwaseyi Olayinka, with a CGPA of 4.92.